Hmm. Bite's really quite deep. What sort of dog was it?
I don't know about the different types of dogs.
Oh, what happened to the dog?
It ran off. Why should I have brought it?
It was a good job you came in quickly. You're going to need a tetanus shot, and we may need to take a blood sample.
What? Why?
Well, we don't know anything about the dog that bit you, do we? Better to be safe than sorry.
I'm not in any danger, am I?
No, it's really just for my own curiosity. Nothing to worry about.
I'm following your finger.
Yeah?
I'm following your finger.
Well, it's more commonly known as rabies.
Rabies? I have rabies!
No. That's not what I said. No, I just need to do a biopsy, just to rule it out.
Rabies! Rabies! I thought you got rid of that in the 70s.
Seriously?
I don't believe it.
Seriously, there's nothing to worry about. I mean, in the highly unlikely event that it is what I think it is, well, if you catch it early, it's rarely fatal.
Who's this?
The police sent a sketch artist. We may need to put out a description of the dog.
He's gonna kill me. He's not gonna stop until he's killed me.
Lollipop.